take a step back. Cause it's Ellie Seckbach. Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez is in camp. We came to visit him here in his gym. As you can see, it says Canelo Alvarez in the ring. You have beautiful pictures, paintings, and murals right here. Canelo landing a big punch. And you look over here, you have Canelo walking into the ring with the hand on his heart representing. And over here, let's go over here. Canelo Alvarez, a nice drawing. I'm giving you guys the quick tour of his ring. This is his ring. As you can see, Canelo, another painting. Let's take a look at some of his gear. Of course, fight poster, Canelo Lara. That was a great fight. Canelo repping Corona over here. And this is the glove collection of Canelo Alvarez. Thank you. And if you have to knock me out, uppercut, body,
everything.
No, just one. Well, one point. Here, hold this.
Okay, I got it.
You got it? Okay.
I'm good.
Just like that. And then I'm gonna knock out. No más. Buenas noches. Good seeing you. Thank you.
Me falta mucho para hacer eso, así que todo lo que he hecho, toda la historia que he logrado durante estos 10 años como profesional es una parte, me falta la segunda parte.
Like I always said, this is just the beginning of my career. This has been first like a warm-up. This next 10 years is going to be the...
Hey, I saw a picture of you and President Peña Neto. He should be careful taking a picture. You're going to get more votes than him next time. You'll be the president.
No.
What did he tell you? Is he a fan?
No, sí, es fanático. Él y su familia siempre me siguen en mis peleas. Y pues eso da gusto, ¿no? Que estén al pendiente de tu carrera.
It's always good for them to recognize your career and, you know, appreciate it.
And you're only 23, that's crazy.
Sí.
24, no?
24.
Sorry, when was the birthday?
In July.
Oh, July.
He's okay. Going to be.
He's going to be 24.
Yes.
So he's
no.
Still going to be 25?
25.
No. 25.
Okay. 18.
July 18.
James Kirkland is watching this video. What does Canelo Alvarez tell James Kirkland?
No, nada en especial. Yo creo que él sabe lo que se tiene que preparar para brindarle una buena pelea a la gente. Y es lo único que puedo decir.
That's the only thing I have to say to him.
And my last question. I know you sparred a lot of big names. You sparred Gennady Golovkin. How hard does he hit? Does he really hit that hard?
Es un peleador fuerte. Mm-hmm. Es un peleador fuerte.
He's a strong fighter.
Que en ese momento yo tenía 20 años.
20 años. I was 20 years old at that time.
Durante dos preparaciones, yo estuve 2 meses allá. Un mes y medio. En la otra 2 meses. Y en esas dos preparaciones hicimos sparring muy bien. Él es un peleador pues más pesado con el que podía hacer sparring bien tirando fuerte. Él igual conmigo. Él igual conmigo. Y no hicimos muy buen sparring. Yo creo que es un peleador fuerte más que nada.
He's a strong fighter.
All right, there you have it. Canelo, for all the fans who want to follow you, what's your Twitter, what's your Instagram, your website, if people are watching this?
Mi Twitter en este momento es solamente @Canelo. Y el Instagram es Canelo Power.
Instagram is Canelo Power.
So no more Canelo official.
No.
So I'm tweeting the wrong person.
Canelo.
Okay, just Canelo.
Just Canelo, yeah.
There you have it. The one and only Canelo Alvarez, one of the best fighters in the world. Look out for him. May 9th, James Kirkland Fireworks. You won't want to miss it. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow Canelo on Twitter at Canelo. Ah, I'm here with boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez, who on May 9th will enter the ring to face James Kirkland on HBO. Ticket start at $10.
Así es.
Yes.
Perfect.